What is the middle class? On the hierarchy of social classes, it's number 2 on a list of 3. It's in between the aristocrats, or the upper class, and the working or the lower class. In between both of those classes, you have the middle class. I wanted to know if other people knew what the middle class was, so I asked around.
It's what everyone in the United States is, basically.
The middle class is between 12:30 and 1 p.m.
If you're talking about economics, I'm going to say it's the group of people that are not considered poor but are not considered filthy rich either.
It would be a group of people, economically
have what
they need but are not rich, they're not poor.
Middle class, it ain't your dirt poor class, or it ain't your super rich class, it's like you're in between society, but they have no political say whatsoever in what they do.
That's your answer right there.
It's exactly as it sounds. The middle class is in between two other classes. They're the middle. The rise of the middle class began around the time of the Industrial Revolution. The Industrial Revolution was a period of time that began in the late 18th century and it continued into the 19th century. Manual labor was now machine-based, which made things a lot easier.
Improvements were being made for manufacture, and also for transportation. Improvements for farming as well.
The Industrial Revolution spread throughout all of Western Europe and eventually made its way into North America. The impact of this revolution affected the way people lived for the rest of their lives. And here we are today. The Reform Bill of 1832 was an important part of history for the middle class. It happened just before the Victorian age, which was between 1837 and the end of the 19th century. It was the start of the middle class having a voice in society. Before the Reform Bill, there was a 10-pound property limit for those who wanted to vote. This meant that most of the middle class could not vote, but the Reform Bill helped change that. The Reform Bill did not get rid of all the problems that the middle class have, but it did help pave the way for changes for the future.
This long of a struggle finally opened up my eyes. Revolution's not easy with a civil war on the inside. No need to hide.